Hi, Tom Lydon here in Chicago at the Morningstar Conference here with Lance Humphrey, who's portfolio manager at USAA Asset Management. Great seeing you, Lance.
Great to be here, Tom.
The year is clicking around pretty fast. What are you folks seeing in the asset management business? Where are the trends? Where are some opportunities for advisors today?
Yeah, well, when we think about so far this year, the market has really gotten off to a tremendous start. You look at all major equity asset classes up double digits, in some cases over 20%. And so when we're looking at the overall landscape, we think that there could be potential for a pause in the second half of the year. So within our portfolios, we are getting a little bit more defensive, yet we're not calling for a recession. And we think there's still plenty of opportunities across the marketplace today.
Okay. What about U.S. versus overseas? Are you leaning one way versus another?
We are. We're finding tactical opportunities in several overseas markets. Some of the smaller markets, particularly like Canada and the UK even. What we look at a lot is things like valuation, fundamentals, and when we look at those at some of these individual country levels, we are seeing some opportunities. And I think strategically, we tend to be a little bit underweight the United States in general just because of the very high valuations, high expectations. However, on a more short-term basis, we've actually reduced that underweight slightly because we are seeing some positive fundamentals in the United States relative to the rest of the world.
So Brexit isn't scaring you, China trade, touch on those things.
Yeah, those things are always certainly a concern. In our process, we try to look through the headlines and we really want to look at the fundamentals, the valuation, and we try to anticipate how those types of things might impact the overall fundamentals. So if we think about Brexit, a lot of the result of that is really hitting the currency, hitting some auxiliary markets. But if you look at some of the large companies that comprise the indexes that invest in the UK, a lot of the companies are relatively immune to some of those headline risks. So we really try to look through that and focus on the fundamentals.
You mentioned valuations. Valuations in emerging markets relatively are pretty cheap. I mean, we haven't seen anything like this in a while, have we?
We really haven't. And in fact, we find that as one of the best opportunities across our portfolio is not only emerging markets, but value stocks within emerging markets. If we look at a simple metric like price to book, we find that that entire index, a index of value stocks, is trading at less than 1x book compared to over 3.5x for the United States. So when we think about that spread, it should always be a little bit cheaper, but where we see it today is really at extraordinary levels. And we think for advisors with a long-term time frame, it's just really a tremendous opportunity.
Eventually we'll return to the mean?
We believe so over time. Hard to predict when,
but we
do think that it is likely over time.
Great, Lance. Well, as always, wonderful to see you.
Great to be here. Thanks, Tom.
Thanks.